you so much, Molly. Let me go to Courtney. NBC News has new exclusive reporting about a phone call that happened between President Biden and the Ukrainian president back in June. What do we know about that conversation, Courtney?
Yeah, that's right, Kate. So in this conversation, President Biden called President Zelensky to tell him about a roughly $1 billion package of additional equipment and weapons for the Ukrainian military coming from the United States. During the course of the call, President Zelensky continued, according to a number of officials who we spoke with who are familiar with the call, President Zelensky continued to talk about the additional equipment and weapons and support that he and his military needed. According to these officials, they said that President Biden finally just got frustrated and lost his temper and told President Zelensky, look, you could be a little bit more grateful. The reason that this story is interesting to us and is something that we are reporting on and officials are speaking to us about is because it shows that all these months ago, President Biden already realized that there was going to be a point where the American people, members of Congress, where people would start potentially pushing back on all these billions and billions of dollars of aid and equipment that the U.S. has been providing to Ukraine. And he knew that the narrative out there needed to be that the Ukrainian people and President Zelensky were grateful for it if this was the support was going to continue at that same level, Kate.
All right. Courtney Kubey, some really interesting reporting. You can find more on our website, NBCNews.com. Molly Hunter, thank you.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.